How's it going, everyone? Welcome to another episode of OCRP. Tonight we're going to be on the recording server. We're going to be at Sandy Shores Airfield doing some plane spotting. Hopefully, don't ask what that is over there. Sorry. You'll see. But anyways, we're going to be at Sandy Shores Airfield doing some plane spotting. Never know what's going to happen on the recording server. Let's get into it. I guess this is a new company, and Sandy Shores is giving skydiving lessons. So I'll stay here and film some of the skydivers coming back in. Changes in the time or something else. Thank you. down any drive through there without hitting the props. Do they have in there? Oh, those hold a lot. Oh my god, no parachutes are seen on plane. Out for parachuters. for the parachuters. Got us a scene here. Not sure what's going on here. But hey, do either of you know what's going on?
I think this is the skydive. I guess the police must have rented out the skydiving.
Yeah, I've seen them take the skydivers up, but I haven't seen them come down. I think I'm going to get some footage for the news for this one. Something's going down big. Seven sheriffs here. Thank you. there earlier. Now I'm really curious what happened. Oh my god, I got that on video.
That happened? Sure did.
I don't know who that was, but... Okay. Regular day turned into a news day. Oh god, that's my car. That's my car. Please go out. Minute. He was the pilot of the plane. Oh, he's running. He's running. Uh-oh. We got a chase going on. No way. What is going on? Just a day of planes. Day of plane spotting's turned into a police incident. Is my car still over there? No clue where the other one would have went. That car, well, the pilot of the plane was talking to the cops when the plane backed up and took off, and then he went and got in that car, got in the back of the plane, and it took off. Not to mention the skydivers never, I don't know what happened to the skydivers. We've got police units everywhere. Be looking for the plane. interviewing these people. Whose car was this? It's got a 9-1 on there. Not sure who that was. They end up coming back here. Thank you. Oh, we got a crash. Alright, I am on scene of a what appears to possibly be the C-130 that was hauling the skydivers and ended up taking that car. Appears it has crashed and on fire, obviously. We are on scene of a airplane crash. San Andreas Fire and Rescue just arrived on scene. This is the C-130 that, well, it could be the C-130 that was transporting the parachuters earlier, and we saw it take off from the airfield. Heavy black smoke coming out. The direction it's facing, I'm not sure if it was heading back to the airfield or what exactly happened, but see the front of the airplane right there. It does not appear to have any in the pilot seat. Firefighters spraying the flames. Oh, there you can see the wreckage. The tail is missing and the left wing is completely gone. The firefighter there. Good job, guys. There's smoke you can see back behind him. We don't know if that's something unrelated or possibly something from the crash back there. Not sure. Just spraying it down to make sure everything is good and cooled down. The ladder truck right there. Oh, I saw another firefighter right there. I have to hurry and get this submitted into the news agency. Plus, we will try to find out what happened for the police response after the plane took the parachuters up. Not sure what that was either. All right, well, they have the fire out, so we are going to head over, see if we can get to the other side. Alright, we made it to the other side. The plane is actually behind this house. So we saw something over here, but I think it was just from the plant over here. So okay, we're going to try to see if we can go around here and get a different view of the house here. A different view of the plane. Maybe from like right here. Oh yeah, there we go. And there you can see the police and fire department, or the police department, or the sheriff and highway patrol, it looks like. We got sheriff and highway patrol on scene. I'm sure the FAA is being called in on this one. A couple highway units, sheriff units. Should still have the fire department out there too. Yeah, you can see the front of their bucket right there off their truck. So yeah, this is on scene. We are on scene of a C-130 accident. This was the plane that I was recording earlier at the airport that was taking people up for skydiving. We don't know what happened to the skydivers, but there was a heavy police response after the plane landed. And then the pilot was talking to the deputies and officers, or highway patrol troopers, when the plane started to back up and pulled away from the hangar. And the pilot ran and jumped in a car that got in the back of the vehicle and it took off. That was the last we known before this right here. But that's all we know as of right now. So we got a couple deputies leaving the scene. So a day of plane spotting on my day off turns into a breaking news story. Got the fire department back there still. Got the road blocked off over here. Someone's clapping. All right, so Let's head back over to our car. I didn't know there was a sim in front of me. Hey, there we go. Everyone, that's going to do it for this episode of OCRP. A little bit of plane spot turned into breaking news story, but I hope you guys enjoyed that video. If you did, go ahead and hit that like button for me. If you're not subscribed to the channel, maybe consider doing it. It's free and helps me out a ton. Our goal is to get to 1800 by the end of April, so we're on a roll for that right now. So like I say, hope you guys enjoyed that. We'll see y'all in the next one. Take care. Bye.